Jesse.
Yeah, hi.
Hi, I'm David. This is Susan.
Hi. Hey. Peter warned you that we'd be here.
He did, yeah.
We're making him take care of us while we're here. How was your drive?
It was good, yeah. Pleasant, actually.
Peter, Jesse's here.
So it's good to be back?
Yeah. It's weird. I drove up the hill. I suddenly felt like I was seeing an ex-girlfriend or something.
The one that got away.
Exactly.
Zippy loves it here so much. She gets sad to come home on breaks.
Zippy?
Sorry, Elizabeth, our daughter. She's a sophomore.
She's in the improv group. We came up to see one of her shows.
How was it?
Hilarious.
Filthy, but hilarious.
So how do you guys know Peter?
He was my camp counselor.
No way.
He made us sing pro-union songs around the campfire.
You must stand up for your brother so you won't die for the man. Stand up for your brother so you won't die for... He never writes, he never calls.
Oh, hey. Let me look at you. Not bad. Who's hungry?
I'm hungry.
Okay, let's go. We've got reservations. Oh, man. 37 years. Can you believe it? Native New Yorker spends 37 years in a county where the tallest building's 9 stories. Oh, my.
How you feeling about it all?
For retirement?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know. Another year of faculty meetings, I'd throw myself off that 9-story building. So how's the admissions game, buddy?
How's the admissions game, buddy?
Whoa, was that Professor Fairfield?
Yeah.
Wow, she looks fantastic. Professor! What is she like? Is she cool?
She's definitely not warm.
I loved her British Romantic Lit class. She was like the best teacher I had here. She was like the second best teacher I had here.
Unbelievable.
Tell her how you feel. Hello.
Jesse, this is my daughter, Zibby.
Hey.
Hi. Hello.
Peter, should we follow you?
If you think that's wise.
And he's like, I had it up to here with America, and it's repressive, regressive, fascist, whatever.
I sound like that. That's how I sound.
You sound like that. Oh, and he gets up in front of the class, he says, I couldn't take it anymore. So I picked up my life, and I moved to France.
This is being ludicrously misreported, by the way.
I raised my hand, I said, wait, Peter. You're telling us you got so angry at this country that you moved to France? And Peter says, yeah. Well, I had a Fulbright.
Yeah, well, you know, if I told you what this putz was like when he was here, he'd run out of the room crying.
Probably true.
Well, what were you like when you were here?
I was very handsome, wasn't I? Am I remembering that correctly?
No, I don't remember that. But what I do remember is you being a real jerk to your parents on graduation weekend. He didn't want to leave.
It's true. And I blamed my parents, weirdly, all 4 of them. Like it was their fault college was ending.
But don't do that to us.
I won't.
She says that now.
So your parents told me you're in the improv group?
Yeah.
How's that?
It's the best. I love it.
What do you love about it?
I think I love how terrifying it is and how you have to say yes to everything.
What does that mean?
It's like the only rule of improv. You can never say no. You have to say yes and then add something. Okay, Mom, you and I have been wandering in the desert for days, and we're about to die, okay?
Okay.
Okay. And I say, hand me that lemonade. Hand me that lemonade.
Jesus, Susan, hand her the goddamn lemonade.
Never mind. Jesse, hand me that lemonade. Thank you. Sweet, just the way I like it.
I nailed this.
It doesn't make sense. We're in the desert. I mean, where would we get lemonade?
You
would.
Yes.
Right.
It's
fearless. Great.
It's great seeing you guys.
So what was your major?
I was English with a minor in history, just to make sure I was fully unemployable.
Right.
What about you?
Drama.
I mean, not officially ex. My dad's not totally thrilled with the idea, so maybe I'll sort history.
I'm just happy you go to class occasionally. Thought maybe you just improvised all day long.
Nope. I mean, I do, I guess. Have you ever thought about that?
About what?
How everything in life is basically improvised. There's no script. We're just making this up as we go.
That's true.
Oh, yeah. Well, improv is deep, man.
Yeah.
Well, we're about to head out. Oh, pleasure to meet you, Jesse.
Yeah, yeah, you too.
Take care. Bye.
So I'll see you around, I guess.
Yeah, yeah, see you around.
Okay.
It was nice to meet you.
Yeah, you too.
See you later.
Enjoy college.
You wearing a tie tonight?
Huh?
What can you say, really? It's, people get up and say all this great stuff about you. You know, I'm thinking, who in the hell are they talking about? Where does the time go? This seems impossible. 37 years.
37.
Comes a time in a man's life when he hurts to do the math. You know, I worry that I've been here so long that I'll be lousy being anyplace else. Oh. Well, I guess I'll find out very shortly. Hey, thanks for the chicken. It was a little cold, but still, I think nice thoughts about me when I'm gone. If you can.
No, they did it at McAllister. I really think you could work here.
Well, it sounds great. I tell you, let's talk about it on Monday.
Oh, sure. Yeah. Bye, Jesse.
Yeah, good night.
It's a good idea, though. It's a terrible idea. Oh, what a disaster.
But no, it was nice.
You're not half the liar you used to be. You know, it really means a lot to me that you came out for this.
How could I miss it? You're the second best teacher I had here.
I'm serious. I'm gonna take off.
Well, I'll come with you.
Oh, no. You too. I want to be alone for a bit.
I feel you, man. A lot of information in trees. How's your night going?
Fine.
Is your name Ethan?
No. Why?
You look like an Ethan to me.
My name's not Ethan.
How cool would that have been if that was your name and I just like knew it? Are you a student here?
No. But, thank you for thinking that. You?
Nah, man. I'm just here visiting a buddy of mine. But it's not a bad place to kill a little time, huh? I'm Nat.
I'm Jesse.
Do you hear that music, Ethan? It sounds like a celebration. I say we do a little Sherlocking, find out where it's coming from and what's going on.
No.
Don't say no. Fortune never smiles on those who say no. I'll get you a beer, but alcohol's for suckers, man.